not Frayed either. Hey man, he's got the rhythm guitar's got no sound. Say something real quick. Thanks everybody for coming out. I hope you guys are having a great time. Tonight's performance for Frayed End is dedicated to my mother. My mother is very sick right now. She's in the hospital. She's not expected to make it. So my performance tonight, I'm giving you guys every ounce of energy I have in my body. We're Frayed End. For song of the night is called Worth Music.
Yeah.
Thank you.
So far. This next song is called song left to play, but it's a good one. Yeah. Bring it to bust us out the last time. See Betty on the lead guitar, everybody. Danny White on the bass. Bill Field on the rhythm guitar. Simon Juarez on the motherfucking drums. And Ira James, bitch! Last song that we're gonna play for you guys. So you see Betty on the fucking lead guitar. This song is called Suicide.
My baby got destroyed when a car drove into my living room getting chased by maniac Latin disciples. Yeah!
Thank you. Business. I need three bands to go to the double door for the semifinals. You guys are picking the winners. Vote for as many bands as you want. This is the last voting of the night, and I'm going to tell you the top three. So keep them up high if you like Frayed End. One, two. Count up. Alright, hold on, let me do my calculations. out for today's show if you want. Planes Mistaken for Stars, Raise the Red Lantern,
and Kingdom of Magic. That's who's coming up after this, guys. They're up until 5. But the matter of business, you guys probably want to know, in third place for the evening, give it up. You guys put them there. Frayed End. Yeah! Roll to the double door. Yeah!
I wish Jim was losing her mind.
Nice to
go. Didn't get out this time.
In second place tonight.
There you go.
Corduroy.
Got their section over there.
And in first place, going home with the bragging rights and a lot of momentum into the double door for the semifinals, Terraformer.
You're a cracker.
So you guys make it happen. It's a battle of the fans too, don't you know? So keep coming out, supporting your favorite bands in Chicago. Drive safely. Peace. Hey, bands, by the way, if you're one of the winning bands, meet me backstage real fast, because we got to clear this stage off, so fast. Thank you.